sovereign and non-sovereign.
A sovereign knows that everything is hedged upon contract. Okay? A con-act. Break the word down.
A half-truth is a whole lie. That's what a sovereign does.
It originates its own thought, its own everything.
That's all non-sovereign politics. If you're going to bow down and worship somebody, you bow down and worship your mother.
And in the Bible it says that God is sovereign. Well, for who do you think the sovereign? I believe in the word now that I know it matters. Now I can see it differently.